Slušaoci trećeg programa Radio Beograda, gledaoci kanala RTS Digital i draga publika u studiju 6 Radio Beograda, dobrodošli na koncert Chicago Sexteta Inge Brigta Hokerflatena. Ovaj norveški kontrabasista, kompozitor i band lider celog života je svoje znanje sticao kroz razmenu sa drugim muzičarima. Od Trondheima do Osla, od Chicaga do Austina u Teksasu, u kojem sada živi, Flaten je prošao kroz mnoga iskustva koja se stiču samo kada muzičari puno putuju i puno rade na turnejama. Godine 2004. osnovali su svoju prvu grupu, Quintet, koju su činili muzičari iz Osla i Stokholma, a kada se preseli u Chicago 2006. godine, ideja o bendu ga nije napustila. Zadrža instrumentaciju skandinavske postave, ali joj je donekle proširio. Pozove eminentne muzičare iz vetrovitog grada, Franka Rosalija na bubnjevima i udaraljkama, Dave'a Rampisa saksofon, Jeffa Parkera na gitari, violinistu Ulu Kvenenberga, koji je bio član njegovog evropskog benda, vibrafonista Jasona Dašević, pridružio im se 2011. godine i tada je konačno formiran Inge Brigta Hokerflaten Chicago Sextet. Večeras, umjesto Jeffa Parkera na gitari, čućete ovaj odličnog mladog muzičara Jaspera Stadhoudersa, koji je pre samo nekoliko nedelja nastupio sa Kenom Vandermarkom na koncertu u Kulturnom centru Rex. Gostovanje Chicago Sexteta u Beogradu omogućila je saradnja između udruženja Ring Ring i Činč inicijative za savremenu muziku, a uz podršku Ministarstva kulture Republike Srbije. Uživajte! Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We are very, very happy to be on the air, on the cameras, and in the studio for you. And it's exciting to be playing in Belgrade. We just played a song written by me called Swedish Oklahoma, the sequel. We're going to continue with a composition by a Brazilian fantastic musician, one of my huge inspirations, actually. He's called Milton Nascimento. It's called Milagre dos Peixes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We played a new composition called Three Islands. Before that, it was a composition called Lugano. And before we move on for the two last pieces of this set, I want to introduce this excellent orchestra again. On my right side is Jason Aleshevitz on vibraphones. Dave Rempis on saxophones. Francisco Rosali on drums. Jasper Stadhouders, guitar. And Mr. Ola Kvarnberg on violin. We will continue with a folk melody from my home village back up in Norway before we end this set with a dedication to my old buddy from Stockholm, Sweden, Magnus Bro. It's a composition called Maggie. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
everybody who listens, are watching, and are here. It's for such a pleasure. We had Jason Adashevitz, Dave Rempis, Ura Kvernberg, Jasper Stadhouders, Frank Rosalie, Ingebrigt Håkerflaten. Thank you so much.